What happened in Redfall is my fault. I think it used to be a nice town. When I first got here, I thought I could help. They said one drop of my blood could change everything. Free people from sickness. Maybe from death. A world where nobody was left out. Cups overflowing. Rivers of living water. I was a fool. They were monsters. They took more than a drop. They took everything. Now, something evil is swallowing up this place bit by bit. When the people here realized what was going on, it was already too late. Folks are at each other's throats, begging the monsters to spare them. Some are just hiding, scared, waiting for a rescue that ain't coming. Some tried to get away. But the monsters who started all this weren't having it. There's nowhere to go. Nobody ever believes things can get this bad. Until it happens. Then, it's too late. But there are people who can fight back. I think they can save this place. There's just one thing standing in their way. A whole town full of vampires.
You can't walk away from me. No one can. You all belong to us. The others want you dead. But I want you here, alive. I can use you. You will never see the sun again.
Oh. That was fascinating and horrible. Best get moving while the sun is still shining.
Apparently, Redfall's not done with me yet. Material for another book, if I survive. Oh dear, it's the captain. He was quite brave to try and get us off this island. Ah, a medkit. Useful out in the field. Poor people, trying to escape. It's not predatory behavior. It's simple cruelty.
Several thousand liters of seawater shoot straight up into the sky. This is more interesting.
I have a feeling I'll be needing this.
This is mad! We're not supposed to be getting an eclipse for months!
Ritualized clothing, markings, clear signs of a cult. Could sneak around. Probably.
Well, now you've seen what they can do firsthand! The Masters! The new gods of this shitty world! Come on out! Don't fight us! Or the Hollow Man will come for you in the dead of night and leave you empty! A dried up bag of skin! kids! Your parents! Nobody's getting away!
Red mist.
Death mist? Yes,
you know the deal.
Death mist. Just more proof that this island is doing everything it can to kill me.
Gotcha!
Come out! Payback's gonna be a bitch! What?
Nothing can stop me.
Flares! Someone needs help. Better get over there.
Watch what you're doing!
God, what? Calm down.
You hit her head on every step so far.
I need some backup here!
Almost at the station. Better get ready for a fight.
Come on, we gotta check the ferry next. Saw some people sneak on it.
There's no way out of this.
Take a look at the sun.
Just go. Just grab someone.
There's no getting around this. Let's... Bingo!
Somebody get away!
You don't know what you're missing. If you come out, we'll show you.
Go to hell.
Come out and we'll show you hell.
I said shut up. Catch more flies with honey.
You don't catch flies, you scum. They're gonna kill you, and you'll thank them for it.
Hello? Anyone about?
Yes. Hello? We're in here. Are you... Are the cultists still around? I can't open this door until they're gone.
Or dead. Dead would be better.
They cut the power on us. We've got wounded in here.
And they got a bloodsucker in the basement. They all answer to it.
Can you help us out?
Till next time.
Are the cultists gone?
Safe to come out now, friends. Bugger's made a mess of things, so do watch your step.
Here we are, diviners, on Redfall, Massachusetts. Let's make the best of things, such as they are, and greet the locals.
Have you looked up at the sun? Like, really looked at it? I hear things in my head when I do.
Mr. Crowsley, did I say that right?
You did.
My name is Terrence Hunt. I'm a doctor. Used to work at Redfall Regional. I don't want to think about what would have happened if you hadn't shown up. I speak for everyone when I say thank you. I'm taking care of everyone here, sick, injured, and everything in between. If you need medical supplies, come to me. But only take as much as you need. There are other people here who need help just as much as you. What a strange situation. Come back if you need anything.
Devinder Crowsley? Weren't you at Green Man Books a few weeks ago?
Yes. I was promoting my latest book. I'm so glad I stayed.
My name is Reverend Eva. Nice to meet you. Sorry it couldn't be under better circumstances. We were at the homeless shelter before this, but... Anyway, I do the organizing around here. Sending people for supply runs, scavenging, getting people to safety. Sometimes they bring back useful stuff. Check the trunk from time to time. Whatever's in there is yours, if we can spare it. I keep checking my phone. Old habits die hard.
Watch your asses.
Dev, right? Don't I know you from somewhere?
I have one of those faces.
Well, we owe you one. I'm Anna, and this is my husband, Joe. You ran into one of those creeps, yeah? Only way to kill him is with a stake to the heart. Makes them pop like a firework. Those loonies, you can take out with a regular gun, though. And we got plenty of those. This stake's free, but you gotta earn the guns out of my stash. Sorry.
She's not sorry.
I ain't sorry. Anyway, nice to meet you.
Good hunting out there.
came to Redfall to sell some books, meet some fans. Then, I heard about odd happenings, so I thought I would perhaps look into the local cryptid scene. Instead, I'm running from actual bloody vampires. Elongated maxillary incisors, hemophagic diet, photophobia, the whole deal. Finally found what I've been looking for. Camera's ready, and I'm going to show the internet, and therefore the world, that I was right after all. But these cryptids are out here trying to hurt and kill people. Can't let that stand. Especially since it seems none of us is getting out of Redfall anytime soon. We had no chance on that ferry. Not when they can hide the sun and roll up the ocean like an old rug. Going to get out there and scrounge for supplies to help these people establish a safe haven. I'll do my part, as I always have, and delve into this darkness. Hell, what happened to those helicopters? I should check for survivors.
Your children crying out for me. I need you. And you need me to be well. I have brought you down from the sky. I am the Hollow Man.
Who the bloody hell was that? The Hollow Man? Poor name for a cryptid. If you ask me.
Whoever you are, you've made a mistake. Bad, bad mistake.
Worse.
they'll raise us up again. They promise. You've been dreaming about him, haven't you?
Ah, a Redfall historical marker. Perfectly New England. Nothing can stop me.
Thing working?
This is Sharon. I hear ya.
We're coming up on the second chopper now. No sign of life. I don't think any of these bellwether soldiers made it. You?
Still looking for those supply crates they built. I don't think we should be on these radios too much.
Why?
What if they're listening? What if they sent more soldiers?
You know who's listening? The Hollow Man. He served these choppers up to us on a platter. Make sure you get those goddamn supply crates.
Ah, seems as if those cultists are after the supply crates. Could try and intercept them.
or beat them to the supplies. There's also the other crash site. What to do? What to do?
Someone that shouldn't be.
It'll take more than that to make me quit. Helpful, that.
Use your help getting some safe houses set up while you're out there. The more places folks have to lay low, the better. It'll also give us a foothold to take back our neighborhoods from these monsters and their goddamn cults. My friends already laid the groundwork in a few places, but as you can imagine, they're not really safe yet. If you spot one, just get the power going and give us a shout on the radio.
That could be a good spot for a safe house. Just needs a bit of UV protection.
You think I don't feel you?
Made it to the supply drop yet.
one copy. This is Reverend Eva Crescente.
Devinda Crousley calling in. Safe house is... safe.
You cleared out a safe house? Good on you. If it's not too much to ask, there's more you can do to help. My friends figured out some key places you can hit to fight back at those monsters. Anything you can do will make a difference. Now get out there, take no shit, and God be with you.
Supply crate, dead ahead. Maybe not the best choice of words. Supply crate secured. Once I'm back at the fire station, I'll let them know where it is so they can collect it. I'd better get over to the other crash site first.
Someone there.
Kind of vampire. Nothing can stop me. I'll never get the footage I'll need.
Huh?
Let's add a little. Second crash site is over this way. Definitely going off the beaten path here, Dev. Let's let the adrenaline calm down a bit, shall we? Quite a view from up here. Redfall certainly looks dramatic. There's the other down chopper. Let's see if there's anything of note in the debris. Freshly deceased troops from that bellwether outfit. Wonder where they were headed.
Thank you.
Hold on. Looks like these Bellwether troops were here to do some sort of damage control. Burning evidence. That's not on.
The last of them, I suppose.